Excited to be unboxing the iPad Air with you guys. Now this is so cool because there's so many apps that I want to share with all of y'all, all about productivity and lots of fun apps for the kids. And I just think that if anything increases your productivity, you should definitely indulge in it because it's a lot of fun. And me and the kids actually share this iPad, so I want to share with you what I use on this iPad and what the kids use on it.
The new 10.5-inch iPad Air features Retina display with True Tone technology, the A12 Bionic chip with neural engine and all-day battery life and advanced cameras. And the best part, it's ultra-thin. I find it extremely useful for taking down notes with my Apple Pencil during meetings, just making sketches of all the thoughts that you have going on. A few of the apps I would totally recommend are Notability, Evernote, Fantastical, AnyDo, Expensify and Forest. Now here's an app I definitely want to share with you guys. It's called Plantail and it's by the same guys who launched Froggypedia. If you haven't seen that video, then click right here. It also shows the process of germination, helping children understand how soil, water and air are all important elements in the growth of a plant and how dispersion occurs.
And this is exactly how it happens in real life, right? Now plant germination, let's set the optimal and ideal conditions for the plant. Water is right here, it needs to be moderate, pH balance needs to be 7, and temperature needs to be 30 degrees. Now once that is done, let's see what happens. This is the seed stage, then is the next stage, which is the active seed, and then they have a whole bunch of different stages which are all labeled alongside. And child will slowly start seeing each of these grow. Look how beautiful this looks for the child. This is so visually appealing for him. Then you have the final plant. How cool is that, right?
Plantail explains the child the anatomy of plants and how they grow. You click on the part, see the magnified view, and here the child can see every part of the plant with such an amazing clarity. How the roots take the water into the stem, the different cells of the stem, flowers and leaves. Only if we were taught science in such a fun and interactive way, learning would be so much more fun. I definitely believe that technology can really help children see things in a different light, and when used for the right reasons and under supervision, it can tremendously value add to their learning process.